The National Education Policy 2020 has been a much-awaited breath of fresh air that the Indian education system needed. Shifting the focus from rote learning to experiential education, making skill development a key criterion in the learning system. But with the new policies comes the question of how to set career goals so as to make optimal use of policies and benefit out of them. Yasvin Pasuna, Executive Head, Academics and Co-Curriculum, Rustomji International, addresses these queries.
When we talk about NEP, we talk about internships, we talk about more seminars, we talk about more workshops. I think this is going to broaden the spectrum of our students with regards to careers, because as of now, they're really limited to the choice of careers they have or probably what they think about. So NEP and vocational training with it, I think it's going to bridge the gap between work and education. And when we talk about this generation, if they don't know something, they will self-learn. This is a self-learning generation. Once the student knows that this particular career or this particular subject is exciting, with vocational training, I think it's going to help students explore a lot. So probably with students right now choosing a career path, we need to think about them being in their work life 15 years from now on. It's very important for us to understand where the child is coming from. So we need to take a step back. We need to understand the nature of the child and ask what they want to do. If say a child wants to become an educationist, we need to understand where that comes from in the child and then show him the right kind of possibilities that yes, what you're thinking is right. This could be done. This is a possibility for you. Once the child sees that this is a possibility, then what you do is you prepare the child. So we need to equip them with the right tools so that they can decide for themselves what is good for them.